Tonight, one of the four people convicted for her role in the Christian Newsom murders is getting another chance to convince a jury that she is not criminally responsible for what happened.
The jury selection began today in Jackson, Tennessee, for the retrial of Coleman. In 2010, she was convicted for facilitating the rape and murder of Channing Christian. She was acquitted in the death of Chris Newsom. That conviction was overturned after Richard Baumgartner, the judge who presided over the original case, was found to be under the influence of prescription pain pills at the time. Well, today, a jury from across the state was being selected to hear the case. 6 News reporter Stephanie Beecken was there as potential jurors were questioned, and she joins us live from Jackson with more on what happened today in court.
Gene, about an hour ago, the jury was selected. We have 12 jurors, 4 alternates. 4 of them are men, or 8 of them are men, 8 of them are women. 4 of the men are white, 4 are black, 5 of the women are black, 3 are white. Now, this jury is made up of people of all ages, and they were selected after 6 hours of questioning. Jury selection started with 2 cramped courtrooms filled with a total of 500 potential jurors. Judge John Kerry Blackwood gave a 30-minute speech in each courtroom about the responsibility and importance of jury duty.
This is going to be hard. This is going to be difficult. And you will be separated from your family for a period of time, and we're going to try to move through the case as fast as we can to get you back home.
Judge Blackwood says the trial will take a week and the jury will be sequestered in Knox County. About 200 people were dismissed claiming hardship. 16 potential jurors were brought in front of the judge for further questioning. The state went first, asking if the potential jurors would have a hard time judging someone else. The prosecution also explained what they had to prove in the case.
You've got to prove for felony murder is that a person lawfully killed Miss Christian, and that this killing was committed in the perpetration of kidnapping of Mr. Newsom.
The defense told potential jurors mere presence is not a crime. He asked if they already questioned Coleman's innocence.
If you feel that Vanessa Coleman is just a little bit guilty at this time, as a result of this accusation, as a result of what you've heard, or what you've heard by the media.
Now, I want to tell you a little bit about Vanessa Coleman's demeanor. She was calm. She really didn't show a lot of emotion, but when the judge introduced her to the potential jurors, she did kind of have a shy smile. Now, she looked different today than she did the last time we saw her during a motions hearing. During that motions hearing, she had this fiery red hair. Today, she had shoulder-length black hair. Now, her trial starts Tuesday at 9 o'clock in Knoxville. Now, live in Jackson, Stephanie Beecken, 6 News.